The goal of the DISCOVERAQ campaign is to understand what satellites could see with respect to air quality at the surface. And what most people don't know is that we actually have satellites that currently are orbiting the Earth viewing air quality. So the measurements taken from DISCOVERAQ will help us understand that connection between satellites and air quality.
In layman's terms, this is really an unprecedented collaboration between multiple federal agencies with the ultimate goal in can surface air quality, or the air quality that we breathe on the ground, be measured from space with satellites.
With the addition of aircraft from NASA and the satellites, NASA's satellites, what it allows us to do is really look at the air quality across the landscape.
So the DISCOVERAQ mission really takes advantage of each agency's expertise. NASA's the expert at putting things in space. EPA is the expert on air quality at the surface. And so it makes sense to have this natural collaboration.
EPA brought out this 25-foot trailer to the site here in Golden, Colorado for the DISCOVERAQ study. And within the trailer, we have all sorts of air quality instrumentation that we're using to measure the air up here on this mesa in Golden, Colorado.
NASA has two aircraft that they're bringing out. They have the larger aircraft is loaded with instrumentation, and it flies to, there are six ground-based sites in this study area. You know, what we're trying to do on the ground is to link the stuff that we're measuring on the ground with what they're measuring in the air. The second aircraft is a little bit smaller. It flies at a much higher altitude, and that aircraft simulates the satellite measurements.
This is the last and final deployment for the NASA DISCOVERAQ mission, and it's EPA's largest deployment out of the four missions.
We're providing some key surface measurements to the overall study. And we're also investigating some new technology, these small handheld sensors that are cheap and are available to the public. So we want to know how well they perform compared to what we would consider the reference analyzers or the gold standards.
So here at the Golden, Colorado site, not only do we have an EPA presence, but we have two local universities, University of Maryland, Baltimore County, and Millersville. Millersville is using this as a chance to train future scientists. They brought 17 undergraduates into the field. They're making measurements using what's called a tethered balloon, so a big balloon that's making air quality measurements up to different level in the atmosphere. So the underlying science that we will gain from the DISCOVERAQ measurements will be used to improve upon the satellite measurements towards the end of the decade. What ultimately I think is you're going to see, there'll be much more information on air pollution across the North America and the United States. It's very likely that we'll end up seeing, in the way we do on the evening forecast with the water vapor loops, loops of air pollution going across the U.S. when we have bad air quality.